High-tech fisheries biologists must be as savvy with computers as they are with their nets. And Kansas Wildlife and Parks biologist Craig Johnson finds time to connect with anglers in ways never before possible. Using digital technology and the internet, Johnson uses what he daily learns on his lakes to help anglers better understand Kansas fishing and fisheries resource management. A growing list of enthusiasts numbering in the thousands tracks his information online. To Kansas anglers, Johnson is known for his online El Dorado District Fisheries newsletters published periodically each year. Often, his reports allow illustrated, in-depth analyses for questions too technical to answer by telephone. And his fishing tips for area lakes are eagerly sought by local anglers. Johnson also has a broader national audience with his Ask the Biologist threads in crappie.com and davescountry.com, where he answers angler questions about fishing and fish management. In these, Johnson often takes time to contact appropriate Kansas Wildlife and Parks Fisheries biologists for help concerning questions on lakes he doesn't personally manage. These threads are an important way for Kansas fisheries personnel to reach out on a larger scale to promote Kansas fisheries and management. Though Johnson and other Kansas fisheries biologists spend most of their time working on their lakes, internet presence makes them accessible for information on a timely basis. Please keep in mind that these guys are busy, and that said, use the technology to ask your questions. Subscribe to Craig Johnson's popular fishing newsletter through Kansas Wildlife and Parks website. You can also subscribe to 19 other fishing district newsletters that will keep you informed about fisheries programs and fishing prospects around the state. Also, check the links on this video description for Johnson's dialogue with .com anglers. Keep in touch with Kansas fisheries biologists a high-tech way. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.